Now I have the lower control arm out of there. You can see what we have here. It actually broke. It actually snapped. Had the front wheel going like this on the driver's side. It actually snapped. Don't try to weld this back together. Just buy a new one. It's $150, but just buy a new one. All right. Let's get ready to put it back together.